fair.
Walk down with the glass, so scared.
Flies a bird, nigga, lying lair.
Chopper saying like Mariah Carey.
For the gang, yeah, so I'm a
nigga. Some fruits, they remind me of bear.
I got your bitch, she give me top.
Think I'm a lover with a nigga, it's
like a thugging gunner, cause the nigga's too
I send a tour runner when I come with the glass.
I send a tour runner cause I came with a bro.
Freezing niggas in my heart too cold.
Nobody fucking with me cause they move too slow.
I got a chrome heart, so me fuckers a gold girl.
I been going on the drive, feeling like I'm ready to die.
I don't listen to nobody, get my answers from the sky.
They get really blending in, but they snakes in the sky.
They get really hating on me and I really wonder why.
Cause I'm a star and they know it.
I'm fighting niggas, I just gotta keep my focus.
I swear I got love, but I can't show it.
What is up, y'all? It's your boy Kuba back giving another video on today. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed that little mixtape I just edited, put the music in there, you already know. For that Attack on Titan game that we about to play today. I wish I played this game before, but it shut down. Like, the game was already like, what's it called? It already got back to being like closed community, and I was like so mad that I couldn't upload a video. Plus, my mic was broken that time, so I couldn't upload that day either. But I did get the mic at that day, so I was about to upload a video, but, you know, things happen, you know? But anyways, y'all, I hope y'all do enjoy this video. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, share this to your friends. Y'all don't have to, but make sure y'all comment what you think about this video. And the new intro that you're all about to see here, there are going to be two new intros. So the intro I showed y'all last video on that MHA video, and this one I did not make. This one was made by a friend of mine and a subscriber of mine. He's been an OG and everything, so shout out to my man H2O. And yeah, man, that's pretty much it, man. Let's get into this video, man. Today, y'all, we playing this Attack on Titan game, alright? So, I've already played this game, but they've completely changed the way it looks, as you see. I think this is like testing or whatever. So, I don't want to expect too much, but I expect, you know, something, you know? What's it called? So, let's go make a private server. I don't want to play in public servers because, like, I feel like I'm a lag. So, before this game, like, did not have clans, so basically already created my character. The clans like your last name doesn't really give anything yet, but I feel like, what's it called, later on, like the Jaeger clan and all the clans, like people with last names in Attack on Titan, for like season 4, like I think that's the last season, like they'll have like transformation stuff when the game actually gets to a point where, you know, shit is actually like that, you know. So I just can't wait for this game to blow up. But yeah, we're now in the game, so all right so how do we start with this? Hold on. Okay, so they play copyright music. How do you turn it off though? Because I don't really. Settings, hold on. Let's see. Let me see. I think that's it. Did I get it ordered? No, it's still here. So it looks like we can't listen to the slashes and the noise and stuff because everything is like copyright music. So I don't want to get. I know I don't have 1K subs, but sometimes copyright can like make sure you can't even upload your videos. So that's why. Cause I got something like that before. That's why what's it called? So yeah, this game is really tough. I like the I'm a god at maneuvering, bro. Like, look at my maneuvering, bro. Watch this. The best way to kill somebody is like you gotta like. Okay, so let me share how I kill these titans. So yeah, you go up behind them. You stand still, use one, and slash, what's it called, but that's not really what I do, that's not the only thing I do. I do this, like I turn around and everything, but nah, sometimes if you run into their face, you can die, so, I just died, By the way, I did, so basically if you get like long streaks, you're able to get advanced rookie at 10, cadet at like 20 or 19, around like 15, 19, something like that. So we're gonna try and get that at this video. Oh wait, I just got grabbed. How do I get out? Oh, Q, O. Oh, I made it out. Jesus Christ. These Titans are not even that strong, to be honest. It just depends on how you kill these Titans. Yeah, you just gotta, like, you need real IQ just to kill these Titans, to be honest. And I'm getting grabbed. I got grabbed. No, I'm gonna die. By the way, the best way for y'all to keep your streak, right? So you don't reset your, like, so you don't reset your, like, level. Is basically all y'all have to do is, like, what's it called? Leave the game before you're before you get killed by a Titan. So it doesn't register that you died or anything. It just registered that you leave. There's no such thing as combat logging in this game yet, but I promise you there probably will be because of that. But this is just you know, testing, so we don't really need to care about we shouldn't really need to lose anything. But yeah, they got top kills and all that stuff. Y'all can tell I'm good at maneuvering. I just suck at killing the Titans, to be honest. Never mind, I was lying to y'all, okay? But sometimes you get stuck in their heads and their bodies. So most of the things that I do is just wait. But most of the time people can get glitched. So y'all need to make sure you don't get glitched. I don't know what the glitch is because I haven't got it in a while, so I don't remember what really happened. But it's some type of glitch where you can't move or something. Yeah, it happens to my friends a lot, so yeah, that's what I'm saying. Y'all need to watch out for, say y'all get stuck into a Titan's body. Let's go over here. Alright, I love doing trick shots, bro. Trick shots are my favorite. It doesn't matter if I don't hit them. It's just fun to maneuver in this game. Alright, and here's the worst thing about this game, bro. Like, when you're hitting a Titan, right? For some reason, you're able to get, like, what's it called? Like, for say you actually hit them, it doesn't even count, you know? Like, it doesn't count as an actual hit sometimes. E, Y, R, Y, P, W, P. Yes, I made it out. Made it out, y'all. Yeah, as y'all see, I get my clips, you know, I get my shit sometimes. Alright, let's go over here, and then... So yeah, basically all we're gonna do in this video is kill a bunch of Titans. It's gonna be pretty fun. Hold on, let's go over here. I don't wanna go all the way over here. There's not much games to make Roblox videos on, so I'm gonna just think of more content. Don't wanna get rid of my streak. Nah. Let me just die. Just let me die. Plus it doesn't count as a kill if you leave the game. So y'all can really just keep leaving the game so you never die and still have a long streak. So that's what I like right now, but I know it's not gonna be a thing for a while. They're gonna get rid of it. Like, combat tag is gonna be in the game. It has to be. Like, if it's not, then everyone's gonna have such a high rating type of thing, you know. Plus, the hitbox for their necks are so busted. The hitbox for these dudes' necks are busted. Hold on, come on, let's get him. Come on. I know y'all can't see what I'm doing, but I'm really just circling around his body so I could kill him, you know? Circling around his body so he knows that I'm not giving up and that I'm gonna kill him. You know? I'm taking out his HP 10 every time, 10 damage every time. He's going to die, y'all. He's going to die. Alright. A few more clicks and he's dead. Alright. Alright, so don't ever kill anyone like this. This is just for say you're bad at the game and you don't know how to kill Titans, bro. It's just basically for you if you're bad at killing Titans, no cap. So I can't even get out his butt, bro. How am I supposed to get out? I can't even, bro. Is he gonna pull me out? Never mind. He's gonna pull me out, bro. One thing I like is when you cut when they stomp you, bro, it literally takes you out the map sometimes.
So y'all need to watch out about that. Hey, that was clean. Bro, that was clean. Look at his head right now. It's gone. Let's emote on this dude real quick. Hold on. See, I'm tough, boy. Stop playing with me, boy. I cut people. Well, I don't cut people. I cut titans. No, you're not kicking me. Run, 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 run. Oh, you grabbed me. Ooh, P-P-E-W-O-P-T-E. Yes, sir. You are not killing me. A. All right. Did I get him? Oh, we have a flock of titans right here, bro. Okay. Let's see what we can do right here. O-R. I-I-E-T-Y. Oh, let me get out. Yes, sir. Bro, he almost grabbed me. Hey, yo. See, this is what I mean, bro. These titans, they just sus, bro. Dead ass, bro. Just sus. Oh, they had us right now. Wait, no, I'm not. E, I just messed up, yo. I think I'm dead now. Oh. Got out. So sometimes when you're stuck in their hand and another titan tries to eat it, I think, what's it called, they get into a fight or something. I don't know what it's really called, but things happen like that, something like that. I don't really know exactly what it's called though. Come on, let's get out of here, bro. There's, you know, he jumped up with me. What's up? How bad am I at this game? Come on, bro. Now I have no streaks and I can't even lie to you. I had like at least 12 kills and 48 kills. So that was actually a good thing for me until I lost my thing. I lost my streak. So I'm not even, I was an advanced cadet. And you need like at least 25 to 40. Yeah. So I think I was pretty good, but now I'm pretty bad, you know. I wish I was able to, I wish I was able to do better. I like the maneuvering in this game though. It's really unique. It's way better than most games I've played. Most Attack on Titan games I've played. Just how? I'm getting eaten by two titans. How is that even fair? They both, bro. Two draws equals one shot. Can't even lie to you. Two stuff equals one shot. Yeah. See, look, they're playing Attack on Titan music, so I can't really show y'all like the noise effects. I'm sorry about that. What's it called? Let's go over here. Anyways, this is gonna be kind of a short video, but not a short video. What's the call? All we're doing here is killing titans. When they add more stuff to the game, I'll definitely make another video. So what's the call? If y'all want to, you can tune in for that, man. What's the call? Road to 1k though. We're getting pretty close, my son. We're getting pretty close, bro. Pretty close. I just can't wait to hit it, you know. Cut his legs off. Ayo. Let me out, bro.
Hey, sorry about this, y'all, but we had to cut the video a little bit short because the video was getting a little bit too long, you know. But make sure y'all did enjoy this video. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, share this to your friends, man. And basically, roll to 1K again, like I said, man. We going to 1K. Keep going, bro. And yeah, that's it, man. It's your boy coming. I'm signing out with this video, man. Peace. If y'all want a video on Mighty Combat, y'all gonna have to think for me something to do. I might make another video on another fighting game upcoming, but this video needs to get at least 10 likes, and that's pretty much it for this video, man.